Sinking. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Bye.
Oh, dat is 2, dat is echt allemaal van 12. Fucking jackass.
1, 2, 3.
Did we save or did
yes.
we not save?
Yeah, he saved.
Where do we go now?
Upstairs, to the left.
Oh yeah.
To the kids' room.
Watch out for the monsters.
Watch out for the fuckers.
I almost died.
Watch out for the fuckers. So we don't need to open a door at the first time, so I think you can just go up and run through the door. Because Christophe had the problem that he needed to put the key in, but look around, where are they?
There they are.
Okay.
They're coming.
There's someone right behind you, and there's somebody up here.
Nope. They are just. Oh,
yeah, he's going down the stairs.
Oh, he's going back.
Yeah,
and the other one is.
Oh,
fuck.
Go. Left.
Yes, he's blocking you.
Yeah,
left. That's good. That's
perfect.
Good.
Yeah, and that's the door.
Oh,
my. That's the door.
Left. It was.
I don't think they're following you. We heard the squishy noise.
Oh, crocodile. Oh, yeah.
Close the fucking door.
You can close
you
the door.
You can close it.
Close the door.
I feel better when the door is.
X.
Oh. X gonna all give right. it to you.
Okay.
I didn't get hit. That's
yeah,
good.
No, it's broken.
Okay.
So, yeah, alright.
That's very good. Okay.
Herbs?
But this is a nice room. It's like, well, fairly untouched.
So, wait. We had Evelyn's room in the old.
Oh!
Hey! Look what I see.
I don't think you can knife that problem, so just shoot it.
But...
Or, we need to go get up there as well, but...
Yeah, I know, but I mean...
Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dropping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had the time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. I think we missed another note before that one. Just try and look around the room for a bit. Okay.
Oh!
Well, that's the thing. I think we just solved the room's
puzzle
in 2 seconds. Check the rest of the room.
What?
I dropped the ladder.
There's like trophies all over this room. So probably that should have been the last trophy you checked. Because normally people check it from left to right.
I don't.
Okay.
I do things the other way around.
We didn't play this before.
Handgun ammo. I love it.
Nice. Oh.
See, yeah, there's trophies all over the place. Third place, second junior engineering contest.
Oh yeah. So yeah. And
third.
I get it now.
Second place. So yeah.
She was talking about the hidden remote.
Well, I think it's funny you say she because I think this is Lucas's room.
Lucas.
Yeah.
As well, the engineering, because he's the...
He had the keypads and everything.
Yeah. He's the guy that...
Yeah, indeed.
And it says mommy, because Evelyn is not their daughter.
Oh, yeah.
Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then mommy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party. Then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying. Let me out, Lucas. Yeah, Lucas's room. I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melded it with one of my Inventor's Contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. So that would cause you to start looking at the trophies and then the light hint.
And then.
Okay.
So I think
it's two floors. Floor.
Nice.
Does that mean that Lucas murdered the kid when he was little?
And now it's locked up here.
Yeah, but that was before every... Because he was little at that time.
Yeah, but if the body's still there, it could be alive. Okay.
I'm wondering if they would do
how
that.
How do we crawl?
Crawl? You don't need to crawl. You just climb up the ladder.
But is there more
stuff? He wants
stuff?
To search more stuff.
L3, I think, or R3.
Oh, yeah.
One of the sticks.
We never know.
Stick.
Yeah, you never know. Maybe
never
some
know.
There's some more
need,
bullets.
We need stuff.
Maybe in the crocodile's ass.
Mr. Crocodile, do you have something up your ass?
Crocodile Dundee.
He doesn't.
Oh, that's the ball. Balls.
Okay. Right.
Nothing.
Okay. Then I go up. Okay. Scare the fuck out of me. Just do it. I fucking dare you.
Do it now.
Okay. Hello?
In the closet? Something in the closet? Oh, you can't go here. Oh, that's good.
Oh, there's a lot of...
Oh.
Toy axe. It's broken? Oh, no. Okay.
No, it's wood.
What? Model shotgun?
Okay. So that means now we can get the broken shotgun out of there. Because we can put the model shotgun in there. And probably the shotgun will indeed be a better shotgun than what we have. If we repair it with a repair kit. Renovation contract. Customer Jack Baker. Contractor Trevor and Chamberlain. Construction period. November 10th to 1992 to November 30th, 1992. So 1992, we're 2017 or 16 in this game, I think. So that's a while back. Installation of shadow activated doorway in main hall. Are you telling me those guys just...
What?
Install the shadow activated doorway, because that's the eagle door.
Yeah. Oh! It's like someone stood there. Did you see that?
Can you go check out the...
Wow!
Happy birthday. Another tape.
Happy birthday tapes.
Okay, so we need to remember to watch that. Can you check the toy axe? Because why the hell would we need a toy axe?
How do you check the
triangle?
Inventory.
Oh, we're actually full, by the way. Because if we find something now, we're going to
be screwed.
It's just a child.
It can be used as a weapon. Oh, God. They just...
Can we drop it out of the...
No, I don't... Why would they... Oh. Remember the shadow puzzle outside?
The one
with the numbers.
Mm-hmm.
There was a 7 missing.
A 7.
Oh my god!
So we can actually complete it.
Yeah, yeah. That's
so now we can get that box. Yeah,
and we can.
That sounds.
And we can get the shotgun as well, but we can't do that right now because our inventory is full.
We are screwed.
But yeah, we're still.
And if we have the blue card, we can't store it anymore. That's a problem.
I think, yeah, you can eat that one herb, and that would fix it.
Oh, okay.
Which one?
I thought you were going to say...
Don't yet, we still have... we don't know if we need to pick something up.
I thought you were going to say you can eat the bullets. Because he was standing right on the bullets.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, God.
Now we're going to get items.
Strong camouflage.
Okay, so another shadow puzzle, and the thing is already here.
Nice. Oh. Wow. This doesn't... Look easy. Oh.
So it's like a man chopping off somebody's head.
Oh, yeah.
No, I think you need to
on the other
move it up. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh.
And now flip it.
Oh.
No.
Yeah, you can't flip it. Yeah, I found that really annoying.
Like, oh, yeah. Almost.
Yeah.
Turn it. There you go. Oh.
I would just press X now.
Press
X.
Oh,
that was like perfect.
That was nice. Okay. And that's another goal. Yeah.
Blue card.
Yeah, I thought you said it.
It's the only door we haven't opened yet. So, yeah.
What do
we? Now we have a
good. No, eat the herb. Eat the herb in your inventory.
Okay.
Triangle, and then yeah. Okay.
Don't take this fluid.
There we go.
Here we go. Oh.
No, that's just a painting named Judgment. It depicts a woman kneeling and about to get her head chopped off. So yeah, Oliver must have decomposed completely in the time it took them to become evil. Because there's nothing up here.
Yeah, but you can't pick up anything anymore.
Or he just came back down eventually.
No, because... Go back down.
So now we have to run outside. Oh, no.
We're pretty sure Oliver is dead. Read the note again in your left.
Wait. Here, this one.
Yeah, that
this
one. And next one.
Stop yelling.
It really stinks. And some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling.
Okay, yeah.
That was his corpse dripping down.
Okay.
Jesus Christ, Lucas was a fucked up kid even before all of this happened.
Sorry.
Okay, so let's go back outside and make a run past all those enemies and go back to the trailer.
Or, to save and then go to the 7.
To the 7 and we have the key cards to open the door. There's no enemies outside here, by the way.
You're sure? Because we didn't check it really.
They despawned before you even opened this.
Yeah, thing. But maybe there's enemies here. I mean,
are you ready for this?
Run! Because they need to spawn in.
And yeah, the shotgun. Okay. And the what? Okay.
Do we really need to pick up the. Okay.
They are.
They're probably gone.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, buddy.
Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party.
Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No.
It's not the place to discuss this. I mean, seriously.
You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you?
Now, what would that help?
The courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Okay. Let's go to the party.
Oh, and we still need to watch that videotape.
Videotape?
Yeah.
Wait. Don't we have to take the shotgun?
There's something running behind me! I want to get in here! Holy fucking shit!
Okay, that was totally unexpected.
Was one of them? No. I saw something move, but never mind. Okay, it must have been my imagination.
Oh my fucking...
Okay, so no. First do your inventory management, because otherwise we're going to have to do that again.
Fucking shitballs.
Leave the model shotgun for now, because we don't need... You're going to have to kill those two.
And we can look at the video in the trailer, because...
Yeah, we can do that television? First as well. Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
A picklock? Should we keep it? Oh, the photo!
Remove the photo and remove the flamethrower and get the shotgun back.
Do we need the key?
The snake key, you can remove that as well, because we opened all the doors we know about, so... Yeah, you're going to have to shoot those guys in a second.
Oh, yeah.
Although not in a second, just reload, by the way, because I think you only have... Yeah. If it's a long videotape, you might not have to go outside again. Okay, let's...
I don't think so.
The birthday tape.
Oh, yeah.
Where is
the tape.
There you go.
Ah,
here we go.
Fucking god damn it.
The DLC are all... all the DLC is are videotapes.
What?
So they put the DLC in as videotapes.
Can trespassing.
So that's why the DLC is called Banned Footage.
You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This toy? Well, you can't make this.
What the fuck is wrong with his eyes?
Joy, you call it.
And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Who are we?
I have no clue.
So, we are
the tape. You must have missed that when the tape started up. What the hell is that? Dude.
Can
that's we? Like a person.
Wow, it's a really strange person.
Okay, that creeped me out.
It's more like a clown.
Yeah, it's a robot of some kind. Okay.
So he threw us in here.
And we need to get out?
Water.
Probably.
Oh, toilet. It's...
The good thing is we don't have weapons, so we don't have to fight. We can only
maybe.
Run. Well, I don't know if that's a good thing.
Yeah. So, what was this?
Don't stand too close to the gas.
It's gas! Come on, it's gas!
I don't think it. What the fuck?
I have no idea.
Are those ribbons sticking out of it? Or what?
Yeah.
What is that effect supposed to be?
Okay, there's.
I don't know if it's gas or something else.
What's that?
Oh!
Rope!
Oh, you can burn it maybe? Duck?
Duck! Quack! No, not doing something.
Really?
Maybe we need to start something off first, because I feel like we have nothing that's interactable here.
There's
a room on the left as well.
It's like a birthday party? Ah, yes, the birthday party, of course. Oh, here you go.
Oh, and now the lights are on.
Happy birthday!
Oh, you called it.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive.
Oh yeah, it was playing games. Let's see if you can solve puzzles. That was at the beginning of the tape.
This is starting to look like Saw.
Yeah, Saw, yeah, indeed. I know who we are playing at. Yeah. As this is Clancy, the cameraman from the original
video. Because
on the list we saw that Clancy had an L next to him, so the L was Lucas.
I have a winding key.
What did you do? What happened?
There's something dripping.
Yeah, what did you do?
So
I took out the winding
key. Yeah, and okay. It won't stop coming out.
So we need to do it fast then?
The winding key. So we need to put a candle in the cake. That's what we need to do, right?
What is this?
A lit candle.
Don't fit.
That doesn't fit. That's like... my fucking god.
Oh! Okay.
So yeah, that's... we're in a puzzle room. So we need to put a lit candle on the cake. But we can't go through there without...
yep, there we go.
Because if you light the candle now, it's gonna just go out if you come back again.
No.
Okay, stick it in that, the winding key. Because he's a robot.
There we go. Oh, he needs something to draw.
Yeah, he's definitely doing something.
He needs a pen.
Yeah, you're gonna have to check everything again, because now everything's interactable.
Water is coming up. Yeah. Is this supposed to... oh!
There's something in there. Yeah, okay. Oh,
fucking disgusting.
Ugh. Let's just take it.
Gross. What's this?
A dirty telescope.
The dirty telescope, okay.
Select the telescope from your inventory.
What?
We can't see through it.
Maybe we wash it off in the sink.
Yep.
No, I think you're on the right track, but you need to do it under the water in the hallway.
Yeah.
The water.
So, go stand
you
over
put
there
it
in
up
the hallway.
And you have to run.
Can you walk while you're doing that? Because you can't see shit. Ah,
there you go.
We rinsed it off. Okay.
So now.
This.
Just stand.
Can we just watch this? Maybe we.
Yeah, just take a look around with it.
Here.
No, there's not. Yeah, we saw that already. Maybe there's something. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, that those three symbols.
The
it's hanging. Someone hanging, and then a crow on a head, or.
I think it's a gravestone.
Or a gravestone.
A tombstone.
Ah, okay, tombstone with a crow on it and a baby.
Baby.
Just go put it in there then, because the candle is out anyway.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, hanged man. Yeah.
There you go.
Then the tombstone.
Yep.
And then the baby.
Yeah.
There we go.
Alright. Woohoo!
We're moving forward.
Oh.
Straddle.
Okay.
You.
What the hell?
Straddle.
So, is this the for the robot?
I think you can't write with straw, but I think use the... can't you just burn it? The straw doll?
Oh, no point of using with the doll. Oh, yeah, you had that too.
Oh, and you can use the candle to burn off the rope.
But we tried that.
Yeah, but nothing was interactable at the beginning, because we couldn't check out the toilet as well.
Is it doing anything now?
Are you...
No, I wouldn't try that. We don't want to kill ourselves, please.
Yep.
There we go.
Extra rooms.
Oh, balloons.
Up the balloons.
Yep. Duck, up.
duck. Aw.
Oh, no, another one. Oh, there's something over there.
Okay.
A balloon.
But a balloon. No shit. Ooh, it's like very
I'm
nice.
I'm gonna clean the
room. Maybe that's, isn't that a trophy? Clean the room.
This is gonna take forever. Crouch, come on, crouch, please. Crouch.
Oh, dip.
Don't run, crouch. Just crouch and enter. And woohoo! Look around a bit, because I think it's,
Oh.
I just bumped.
Over there.
Oh, it's a little group.
Oh, come here.
He's like herding them like sheep.
They're still outside?
Yeah, outside. There's still balloons outside.
Here we go.
Two.
One.
Pop.
Two. Pop. Trophy. Nope.
Not a single trophy.
Trophy. We forgot one. Trophy.
I don't think we did. There's no trophy for popping all the balloons.
Aww.
It would be difficult to open without the password. Oh, so you can't even open it now?
No.
Oh, God, so if you would know the password, it won't even allow you to.
Oh, here.
Yeah, we saw that, but that's the crank for the water.
Oh, to open it, okay.
To close the water off.
Okay.
How do we get there?
So we got a balloon. Yeah, okay, use the balloon on that. You can blow
yeah,
the balloon up.
Of course.
Inflate it.
I should stand back.
Nails.
Oh!
We got nails.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, then what did that do? Oh. That's
robot!
That's the pan, and it's dipped in blood.
Yeah, I mean...
Ow!
Okay, I know what to do with this.
Okay. Hey, hello.
I think nope. You can pop them probably, but... Okay. It can't hold it properly. Yeah, there's a finger missing. God damn it!
Really?
Yeah, look at his hand. Look at his hand. There's a finger missing. The one you're putting it into.
Oh, yeah. So we need to find the finger.
No, the straw doll. You still have that straw doll.
Yeah.
Burn it. Maybe the finger's inside of the straw doll.
Oh, how do we...
Go to the fire.
Oh, yeah. Here. Yeah.
It's doing something. Yeah, there it goes. Finger! Dummy finger. Okay.
Wow!
You're a wise man, my man.
Okay, straw burns. Okay. Yes, so now put the thing in there.
Veteran.
And wind him up again.
Wind him up again. Oh yeah, that's the password. He's gonna write.
He's gonna write the password.
Yeah.
Oh.
What
are you doing?
Oh, man. What? Is he going to eat his...
No, he's gonna write it on the wrong.
Yeah. Loser.
Yeah. Ow, ow.
Okay, nicely done.
That should be bleeding more, I think, but...
Yeah, I think it's gonna...
Ow.
It should run out.
You
check
can check your arm.
Yeah,
just in case you forgot the word was illusory.
Yeah.
So, we're pretty much done then, right? We can get in the room, get the crank, shut the water off, relight the candle and put it in.
Yeah, that's about it.
La 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 la. La 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 la. Yeah, I'm not. Sorry. There we go.
Click.
And there's a hole in your hand. You got a hole in your stomach.
Golf.
There's a loser carved in your arm. This Clancy isn't doing all that great.
No.
Okay.
So the fire is gonna be out again. Stupidly enough.
We went through this rather quickly.
Yeah. We are bad with muscles, but good with puzzles.
We like puzzles.
Alright. There we go.
Light my fire.
Oh.
Your love is my only desire.
Oh.
The lights went out.
Yeah, the lights went out. We're gonna get killed, probably. We're gonna get face raped.
By what?
Happy birthday to you. Yay!
Oh, Jesus! What?
Boom in the face!
Didn't expect the... Oh, no.
We should have seen that... Oh, no! It was...
Oil.
Oh, shit.
The oil you opened up at the beginning. Oh, Jesus Christ. Can you run? Oh, you're still in control. You're burning. Oh, and that's closed off. Seriously?
Yeah. The valve! Turn the valve back
off! Turn the valve back off, yeah.
Here!
Oh,
really? Fuck off!
I think Clancy's dead.
Yeah, we needed the crank, so...
So... I'm wondering... Every video so far has helped us... for the future, so are we gonna get locked up in that room as well?
Probably. So we're gonna need to stop
and then we need
something.
To fix the puzzle without getting that thing out. And we can do that because we have the code. If the code is the same, if it's also loser, we can just open the lock without the need to ever touch the robot.
Yep.
Okay, that was cool. That's really cool.
Yeah, now I have to kill the...
Yeah, you're not that half an hour yet.
Hey!
I need to fucking kill the bastards outside.
But Clancy's dead.
Clancy.
He burned alive. That took a while. He was running around there, burning.
I think it's gonna take a while, and I think it's gonna be faster in real life because you just fate because of the pain. I'm just gonna...
Yeah, I don't have any experience pass. With that.
I oh, think you're just gonna pass out because of the pain and your...
So just save now.
Yeah.
And then it's gonna... We're gonna head outside.
Okay.
Because you need to put the key cards in, so you're gonna have to clear them out. And we still need to use the axe on the shadow puzzle as well. I don't think you can aim and open the door at the same time.
On the right? I think I saw one on the right.
I think you're gonna have to go outside.
Okay, it isn't.
Or stand in the doorway so you can back up if needs be.
Yeah, they are probably gonna spawn when you almost at the door. Oh, or not. I heard something.
I don't, yeah, but that's the noises we've been hearing every time we were walking around in here.
Oh.
And now we live here.
You go, man. Behind you. No? What? Serious?
Oh, they're fucking messing
with me. They're gonna respawn, come on.
They're messing with me. Yeah, but one came from there and one from there, I guess. Or what?
So keep your eye over there, I suppose.
So, okay.
Problem is the plants.
No, don't run. If you can take them on one at a time.
Oh! No.
Right?
Yeah.
It's grass bossing you.
Yeah. It's fucking creepy.
Just go over there in the corner then.
Yeah, that's put that's in where the seven.
The puzzle was. Oh, I hear something. Aim over there, yeah.
Yep.
On the ground.
Oh, what?
Oh, there. Wow. Freaking fast, man. That was a headshot. That was a really good headshot.
Oh. Holy shit.
Reload.
Oh.
How do you fucking block?
L1. There's another one.
Oh, the other one is there too.
Sprint.
And left and then turn around and aim. Stop. Don't go to the staircase because
there they go. Oh, what? What the fuck was that?
You're missing everything. Yeah, okay, that's
there
one.
There you go.
Run to the right and then just turn around again. You only have 3 bullets in a mag.
Where is? There is he.
Running around the Rosie.
Okay. Oh! Oh, wow.
That you should have seen coming. No, don't.
Okay.
Are we dead?
Block. Oh, yeah, okay. We're dead. That's why I said don't. I was gonna say don't block because you're gonna die. Stop. We need to stop blocking because.
Yeah.
Running, shoot, run.
I'm gonna trigger
it. It's already.
Oh.
You know? Yeah, I already hear one, so.
Yeah, I hear one.
There it is.
Oh!
Just shoot from over here. Aim. You need to zoom in, because otherwise you're not gonna hit that hat. There we go. Move. Ah! I was ducking.
Yeah.
That wasn't that big of a hit. Reload, by the way, while you're running.
Oh!
Turn around and shoot, cause you're.
Yeah, I know.
If you keep running, nothing's gonna happen.
There he is.
Lower. They're really low to the ground.
What?
Oh, come on, they walk.
Maybe you
too
shoot.
Yeah, you need to put objects between because they're faster.
Yeah, they're way faster.
No, Christoph, he doesn't have health. You used everything.
Yeah.
Did I?
Yeah. Okay. That's
what.
He's done. Stop shooting. One bullet, yeah, okay, reload. Run and reload. Reload. Yeah, okay.
Look if he's not. Yeah, okay.
He's behind me. Here. I can hear him clearly.
Turn around, there we go.
Yeah, there
yep.
We go. Okay, that one.
Woo!
Do you want to.
Yeah! You can have it. Dad! It's finished.
Okay,
it's over.
Yeah.
You can clearly walk to the door,
yeah,
put the
probably.
Cards in, and the game is finished now.
Yeah, probably.
Don't forget the 7.
Yeah, don't forget the 7. Now you have the time, the place.
The time, the place.